Hello, in this video I will show you how to unpack RAR Archive on VIVO ZA. So you have to start with opening your RAR application, now click dismiss and go to the folder that you have your archive stored in, and now open your archive. And here you have to click button with an arrow icon. Now you can change some settings or you can just use defaults and click OK. And now your archive has been unpacked. So that's it for this video. If you liked it, please remember to leave like and subscribe.